Who are you, mister?
My name is James Bond.
And is that a...
James.
Is that a spy cycle? Does it have any weapon systems
and
on there?
Miss Anne.
What are you doing, Mr. Bond? Oh, Miss Anne, are you a secret agent spy too?
Lefty! Car races!
She's kind of shy.
What kind of weapon do you have there, Mr. Bond?
Let's go fill it up.
99,059,000.
What happened?
We bumped into each other. I'm gonna go slow now.
No!
Sour milk. Come back, coming up. stop right at 8. I don't know if these two are coming together or splitting apart. I think they're ready to stop socializing. I don't know what's happening here. Sometimes whales will get things lodged in their skin. They've got a lot of unwanted guests on their skin surface, things like barnacles and whale lice. And this might be an effective way of dislodging them. Water. That's called a footprint. Not to be confused with a footprint. Coming up again, right between 1 and 2. Right off the bow of the Privateer 2 there. Now that footprint's created when the whale kicks with its fluke, either when it's surface traveling or as they're going down for a deep dive. It creates like a vacuum underneath the surface of the water and creates that circular patch. We used to believe, and you can understand why old whalers would think they were oil slicks the whales left behind, but indeed, it's just seawater. Second wheel's up.
They picked it out.
Where'd you get it? Huh? Well, James, you're not supposed to do that. That's supposed to keep it fresh. Well, if it doesn't have a name on it, it's for you, honey. Sam looks for the presents for kids.
It's fancy.
Yeah.
That's great.
That looks nice.
Whoa, it's huge.
Wow. That's giant.
Wow, real desert storm helmet. Can he write back to you on your note? Maybe they go with a different present. Whoa. Is that like your other one?
No, it's
no. Different attachments, huh?
Wow, that's pretty scary. It almost looks like Terminator with that knife.
Or Edward Scissorhands.
Yeah. Hooks, you got a hook finally, not a hanger. Oh. Popo. No toy for you, Popo. No toy for you, Popo.
Boy, you got a lot of swords, James. Yeah, I saw it. Great.
Look it.
Ooh, Terminator.
Terminator with watching on or something. What's this one? Power.
Power.
Ooh, I wonder if this.
What is it? Microphone.
Batteries too.
Where? How many presents you got there, kid? A jillion? Scary. What's that? It looks like a watermelon.
Catch that!
Play.
You're so happy. You wanna play checkers? What is it? What the heck's that?
It's a big robo.
Big robo. Mighty battery thing that you look and see. Talk like RoboCop, do an imitation. Yeah, we got batteries to draw. That's a good present.
It's
Jake?
This is why.
Fire.
It's too dark in here to get my picture, gang. It's too dark.
Whose turn to bat? Run!
Who does? You should have told me there was a limit.
How many do you have?
Two.
Set of five. There's limited edition. $200 for a set of five pages.
Matt.
I got an iPhone.
Me.
Kim got
Barbie.
Somebody.
Okay.
From the Star Wars.
No. The collector's items, too, definitely. In fact, I bought a book that has a list of all the collector's items for Star Trek. So I can try and follow it, you know, a little bit.
Oh, that's right. We call him Jamie at home. And he'll be Jamie's at school. Right?
Jim.
They call him Jim at school?
No way!
Yeah.
No way!
Yeah.
Jim.
Yeah.
Jamie.
Yeah.
Jamie. That's funny. He never told us that at home.
Oh, I know what it is.
Hey, Star Trek. Oh, my God.
Thank you. Ooh, this is a new one. Look.
back.
I can't see. Oh, that's where you put it in. Whoa! Take it easy, mister! Those don't work after you use them for a long, 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 time. They wear out.
Yeah,
and they bounce off.
This is mine.
Bolts just like get the shag
balls bounced off.
My story didn't scare them like last year, because the first year we did, one year we told the real scary story to get the kids out of the room while we had the Easter egg hunt. They were kindergartners, so I scared the heck out of them. Mm-hmm. Then last year I asked them, I said, do you guys, anybody remember the story? And some kids said they had nightmares after that. Yeah. So I told them a story last year, they'll still have a very happy birthday, Tim and Pat.
They couldn't come.
They're not here.
Well, let Laura take a picture for us and then she can light it, I guess. What?